back. It is amazing. It is summer. Summer, 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 summer. It is amazing anyway to be in the summertime of the year. You know what I mean? It's a great time of the year. A lot of people love it. A lot of people say, you know what? I'm gonna just do some sunbath. You know what I mean? Some sunbathe. And honestly, it is amazing recipe I'm gonna give you today. This one is simple for the summer. Salad recipe. It is grape. Ripe grape salad. Fresh and nice. And honestly, it just helps you to balance the diet and also help you in the hot weather when you're eating such a salad like this. Thank you so much for watching the show. We got a lot more recipe, a lot more ideas, a lot more things. Healthy recipe, recipe to make you lose weight, recipe to detox your body, and all these things. We got soup recipe coming up for the summer. Cold soup recipe. Look forward for that one. And we will, you know what I mean, help you to lose weight and detox your body. Follow me on Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook, as I say. We have a lot more, and honestly, you will love it. Don't go anywhere. Watch this video, and tell a friend, and a friend, tell a friend. All right? See you next time. Bye-bye. Nice, lovely, fresh, homemade grape salad. First thing, I have some grape right here. I'm going to cut it into half. This one is a little bit chunky, so as I can see, I'm cutting them into half. And honestly, this is going to be an amazing recipe. Cut the grape them into half like this. I'm gonna be using some of these chunky. These are some fat chunky grape. These are the kind of grape where I love to work with. Nice one. I'm gonna make you a nice, lovely, healthy salad by using some grape. All right? Simple recipe and fresh and nice to make at home. Alright, so basically, as you can see, I'll remove some of the grape off my grape right here. Really nice, look at that, chunky and nice. And that's the kind of grape I like to work with. So, basically, we need to give the grape a lot of color. So what we're going to do now is to give it a nice, lovely color and a nice, lovely look. Alright, ready? I have a nice, lovely, chunky tomato right here. Large tomato. Nice one. As you can see, look at that. Beautiful and nice already. This is exactly what Chef Ricardo is all about. Then we're going to get the cucumber. And we're gonna cut the same way. I'm using half of a cucumber. Give it a lovely mix up. We're going to put some sweet pepper inside of it by cutting a piece of a green pepper, red, green, and gold. And this is the yellow pepper. We're not going to put any red, yeah, we could put piece of a red pepper inside of it. Let's put some red pepper, because the red pepper will bring off a lovely flavor. Also, although the tomato is already red, but we're gonna put some in there, see, that's fine. But as I'm saying, it's a fresh, lovely grape salad, honestly, guys. And as you can see, looking lovely and nice already. Basically, what we need to do, I'm going to be using some of my iceberg lettuce for some color. And I have just two pieces of celery left back, which I'm going to be using also inside of it for bringing a nice, lovely flavor to it. That is some celery. Not a lot of celery, but you know, that's fine. What I'm going to do now is simple. Guys, look at that, guys. What I'm gonna do, I'm just gonna be getting my some fresh mint. I'm just gonna chuck the leaf them inside of it like this for I love the flavor to come from the mint. You don't wanna chop up the mint inside of it, you just wanna get the flavor off the mint. And just take it on a 4-18, very simple and easy recipe. So you take your time and fold it in. It is a grape salad, and basically you could add some more mint for color. So basically what you want to do, you want to just get that fresh mint and just break off the leaf. You don't want to cut the leaf them inside of it, because you know the leaf gonna be give it a different look when you chop it up. So you don't want to do that. Just want to get it like this. Nice one. Basically I could make a nice lovely honey just for it, you know what I mean, but we just want to keep it real healthy and nice. You don't want to put too much sweet stuff to it, because a salad like this, you know what I mean, and most people when they're going on a special diet or a diet, you don't want to eat too much of this sweetness, because the grape already sweet, you know what I mean. Although you could make a like a lime jessel and put on it, but you are gonna have oil inside of it. All right, so we just want to keep it simple just like this. And all I'm going to do, as I said, is just a simple grape salad which I've been making for the fans, eh? And honestly, you guys will love this one. Very easy recipe, guys. So basically, as I said, I fold it in. Just take a little time and put it in. So basically, as I can see, all the leaves them still of the fresh mint. So that's exactly what you're looking for. Take your time and just put them in just like that. And as you can see, it is just looking so amazing, guys. And not only that, all of these recipes which I've been giving you guys, it also good for weight loss and, you know what I mean, detoxing your body and all these things. Very, very healthy recipe, guys. Honestly, as you can see, that's the fresh mint. So you just wanna get a nice, lovely flavor from the mint, because the mint gonna bring in a nice lovely flavor and taste to the salad. But guys, as you can see exactly what I'm talking about right here. Look at this. This is exactly what Chef Ricardo is all about. When I'm talking about, let's make you some nice lovely fresh homemade salad. This is exactly grape salad. That's exactly what I'm talking about right here. So hopefully you will love the recipe. Please subscribe to the YouTube channel, leave your comments below. We will have a lot more recipe coming out for summer, and as I say, the recipe them have to change, because it is summer, the weather is hot. I'm gonna be giving you a nice lovely cold weather soup, which is coming up very soon, you know what I mean, because it is summer, and honestly this time of year people want healthy recipe to make them feel good and nice. All right, thank you so much for watching the show, and as I said, is a grape salad for summer, and it also can help you to lose weight and detox your body at home. So stay tuned, don't go anywhere, watch more video, and we will be coming with a lot more different kind of recipe. See you next time. Bye bye. Thank you.